I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to change the recorded gameplay clip length on your PS5. Step 1. Navigate to your PlayStation 5 home screen, and then click Settings. Step 2. Click Captures and Broadcast in the Settings menu. The associated screen opens. Step 3. Make sure Captures is selected in the menu on the left side of the screen. Navigate to the All Captures section on the right side of the screen, and then click Shortcuts for Create button. Step 4. Click Length of Recent Gameplay Video Clip. A menu opens where you'll see different options for how long your recorded gameplay video clips will be. Step 5. Click to choose your new video clip capture length. That change will be applied immediately. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.